has been French Open title last year. Still, he needs to grow into that body. That's a pretty big forehand. Yeah. Myers in a wild card. I should say two wild cards in a qualifier. Retro circuit champ. Complete point there. Jaziri. I have no. This is good stuff from Rom. I don't know if Rublev. That's not bad.
Juice.
Perfect serve. Forehand sails on the off course set. That's what you get concerned about when you do have a shorter turnaround. Pick up from Ross, struggling overseas in Asia. Part of the match. Perfect. That forehand is Rajiv. It off out on tour, and imagine over the next couple of years.
15.
Too good. That's because of the racket. I was a bit lazy. Pretty good. Great chance. Is just a
third table.
Crushing the forehand once again. That's as good a performance as you're going to see. Thought he had wrong, down and out. The double fault ends it. 7-5 in the third. Rajiv Ram playing one of his best matches in years. Gets past the very talented 17-year-old and into a semifinal here in Dallas. We'll hear a lot more from Rublev in the next couple of years, but we will hear more from Rajiv Ram tomorrow. Semifinal against Stamatis Gabashvili.